Alright, y'all, it's your boy, Trey.
I see an icon, a showstopper. But they not gonna believe me cause I'm just a junior. So I tell them find a wife and a daughter. Tell them that I write songs, not another. Don't tell me that I'm wrong, don't bother.
It's your boy, Trey. We got Juice WRLD already dead. Official audio, bruh. We're finna check this out, man. I'm really excited to hear this, bro. Long live Juice. I'm excited for his album. It's coming out December 10th. It's called Fighting Demons, man. If y'all not a part of the family, join it, man. We're gonna get into it. Hit that like and sub button and join the fam.
You can see the pain in my life. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head. All I can hear them say is everyone wants me dead. Bitch, I'm already dead. I've been dead for years. I've been taking medicine again. And they mix it with the fucking in. All my songs.
He said, I don't even got a plug no more.
That nobody's house feels like home. I've been running out of drugs and hope. I don't even got a plug no more. Have you ever been so alone that you don't know what to feel no more? Ain't no reaching for the pill no more. One more and you're on the floor. I know that I didn't stand a chance. I don't think I'll ever live again. I'm only here by popular demand. I'm staying alive for the fans. Yes, my heart lost it all. So much drama, no deep dive. No soap operas, breakdown fires. Listen to the nightmares come. You can see the pain in my life. Demons coming back from the past. Feeling like I'm about to relapse. Voices in my head.
I like that a lot. I feel like, bro, I'm glad Polo G, I was thinking about Polo G because he just dropped the song. I think, bro, Juice WRLD left behind a lot of high quality music. Like most artists that pass away, I said it in my last video, I reacted to Juice. They don't leave like that great of a quality of work behind. That just shows you how much work Juice was really putting in every day, bro. Like, for him to have that many songs unreleased, like, more than 3,000, that's a lot. Bro, that's like 100 songs a day probably he used to make. That's just crazy. And Juice is probably the best freestyle ever to live, if we're being completely honest. But, bro, I'm excited for the album. You guys comment down below, 999, man. Long live Juice. We're going to make his name live forever by far. And y'all see, welcome to O'Block. Long live King Von, too, man. Chicago legends. But, hey, man, I'm glad I got to react to that for y'all, bro. I love it so much. I can't wait for that album. Juice, his music is just a vibe all together, bro. So, y'all hit that like and sub button. Join the fam. We on the road to 10K. And we grinding that day. I'm going to see y'all next video.